Hello, I'm Mikey Davis, and I'm one of the full-time hairdressing lecturers here at New College Swindon, the North Star campus. Today, I'm going to be talking to you about the different facilities that we have here at the North Star campus and the courses that we run with regards to hairdressing. So the facilities we have here at the North Star campus is obviously you can see we're in our commercial salon, and we also have an academy with three full hairdressing salons within it where the students have got all the facilities they need to run and to progress onto the program. The courses and the levels that we run here at North Star are Hair and Beauty Level 1, which will then progress you onto Level 2 hairdressing and then eventually onto Level 3. The sort of units that you will cover with regards to your Level 1 will be health and safety, styling women's hair, styling men's hair, shampoo and conditioning, plaiting and twisting, creating a hair and beauty image, the art of dressing, and the art of colouring. Then when you move on to Level 2, you'll be doing your cutting hair with basic techniques, blow drying and setting hair, plaiting and twisting hair, colouring and lightening hair, and also a theory exam that will also be involved with that. Then when you move on to your Level 3, you'll be doing more sort of advanced cutting techniques, you'll be doing colour correction work, you'll be doing non-conventional setting, which will be using everyday items to change the shape of hair. So that might be a pencil or batteries or Coke cans. It could be a various different things that you could be using. Why you should come to New College North Star campus compared to going to a sixth form college or another college. Personally, I think comparing it to a sixth form college, they don't run vocational courses such as hairdressing or beauty therapy. And when you're comparing it to other colleges, I think here at North Star campus, we've got such a good range of facilities and so many different tools and facilities that we can use, including our lecturers. They are our key resources. We have fantastic lecturers with so much experience. So that would be one of the key reasons why I would choose New College over any other college. And then we're going to be talking about the progression. So what we actually, where we expect you to go once you complete doing a Level 2 or Level 3 in hairdressing. Hairdressing can take you anywhere in the world that you want it to take you. It can give you so many opportunities, including myself. I've been lucky enough to travel all around Europe, working in Cyprus, working in Spain, working in London salons like Covent Garden. I've worked on London Fashion Week, I've worked for TV. So it's not necessarily stuck to one genre, as in you're not going to be working in just in a salon. You can take it where you want to go. So it's really up to you and how far you want to be able to push yourself in with regards to progression. Then we also go on different many trips here at the college. Once COVID is hopefully out of the way, we are looking at going on Salon International trips, Hair UK trips, and also visiting some of the salons in London. And also, we've also been lucky enough to have Wella and MacDonald Waterfall Hair Company come in to do seminars with us, which has been very, very useful and very lucky to have that opportunity. Our hairdressing courses here at New College North Star are open to absolutely any ages. So we would like to see many of you apply, and we already have many students of very different ages, right from 16 right up to 40 years old. So we do have quite a good range of students, and we like to think of it as a community. We all support each other here at New College, and we would like to hopefully invite you to our community as well. So looking forward to seeing you guys in September. Stay safe and hopefully see you soon. Thank you very much for listening.